is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. And Zenit will line up this way for this game. Domenico Crescito replaces Christian Ansaldi, who's been out of sorts lately. Danny starts, looking to recover his form.
And they just go with the one striker up front.
Barcelona make one change.
And here's the shot. Great stop.
Trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Pique!
And he had the shot following that corner kick.
Well, I think they've practiced that one and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
A low-scoring side, the lowest-scoring team in the division, actually. And they've got to try and get the better of the best defence. It's going to be very hard for them to do that, but...
The shot's on!
Oh, tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Had the crowd on its feet, but it was too high. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. In the end, it's nowhere near the target. Goalkeeper hangs on. Iniesta, and this is going to be a throw. Luis Neto. Could be a chance for the corner. Neymar. Garay. Garay. Neymar. Break maybe from Barcelona. Shots on here.
Goal! Off the post and in.
Swerved a bit at the end, it might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post, into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. It's a good game, this, because Barcelona aren't having it all their own way. Although they do lead, it's quite an even contest. Half-time approaching. And he's dispossessed. Crescito. So it's 1-0 here as the... When we watch these teams, sometimes players, you know, they're quite happy to go off. I don't think this is one of those players, but he's got to go off now. The change is going to be made.
Yeah, listen, it wasn't for the want of trying. He kept on going. He's a brave and honest boy, but just not his day.
There's some potential in this move. Oh, in goes the cross. Kelikov. It was the moment we thought, but it didn't turn out that way.
Well, his teammates giving him daggers there because they were fully expecting him to tuck that one away.
Javi Garcia. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the... And here's the header. Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Turan. Lionel Messi! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Sergio Busquets. Well, that's a foul by Arda Turan. Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think without doubt the referee had little choice there.
Axel Witsel. A return ball. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Domenico Crescito. Sergio Busquets. Neymar. And here comes the counter-attack. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Return pass. Sergio Busquets. On the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. He's going to cross it. Neymar! He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. It's another chance, really. And any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
I almost think he thought he'd scored before the ball actually came for him. He was too casual.
Where does life... Does... hope, but there's not much life in the game.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial ball.
He's got his shot off now. Well, they're still behind, but not for the want of try. Hulk. Axel Witsel. Brilliant team play, this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Good link-up. Now still one of the great teams to watch, Barcelona. And they're evolving. They have a great supply line of young players. When you think maybe the golden generation are going to have to be moved on, through the passing of time. There's someone to step into the breach. And they have, of course, some of the great talents in world football at their disposal. It's all been on show here.
That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. The free kick taker going for goal.
Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Axel Witsel. Javi Garcia. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Get this one, no problem. Final score here.